The old Harrah's on auction company is renting part of it out now. The old Harrah's on auction company is renting part of it out now.